Oh, they don't leave light horses behind. They sure as hell don't. And I even think they kind of moved some of the locations of the Govee around.
Over here, Michael. Hello there, Michael.
Who's that treating you?
Okay, so they do leave some, but not as much. It's not as much. So every time you defeat an enemy, you all... What the fuck? That seems so close.
This is the dead side. The wasteland.
I'm kind of awkward. One boy health with each attack. And I never had this many zombies before on this part. It's gonna be a problem, man. It's gonna be a fucking problem. I almost rolled off the cliff. It's a gun, it's a shadow gun up. Come on. Oh! I was waiting for the jump scare anyway. Go back right quick. It's a K-Dukes over there. Last thing you can do is get burnt. Behind me. Nigga is behind me. Come on. Thought I heard one of them flying things. Oh, I'm about to die. All I gotta do is play smarter. That scared me. What? God damn. Whoops my ass. They wasn't playing with this difficulty, bro. Well, at least the enemies don't respond back. They could have been assholes and did that.
Over here with you.
Leave me alone, Johnny. I know them things up here. Oh. Yeah, do attack fast. I'm running a fire. That's the last thing I need. Oh no. What the fuck, bro?
Damn.
Man, what I said. I still respect the fact, though, that they was even able to just add a whole new horde of mode to the game. Like, that shows how much devotion they still got. As far as this game being a classic.
Get your ass over here.
Leave me the hell alone, Johnny. But I respect this game so much that the idea was down at this point. I gotta shoot them sitting on top of something, bro. I hear them too. Jump from side to side, roll. I know there's some more of you motherfuckers. I swear to God, if I want them things behind me. Any more of them come out the water? So fucking dark. For real. These bastards were aggressive as ever. I don't like when they yell. My headphones too loud for one thing. Make me jump every time. Oh my God, I'm about to quit. It's too much play. This is too much play. Roll, jump. fucking with them. Look at this song this time, man. I jumped right into that.
Unsalvaged souls that drift beyond the narrow gate.
Alright, no one out of time is going to be something. A new whipper. Watch out for the eels. Go back up. The eels are only annoying on the 2064 version.
Huh?
One thing I like about the water effects, it look like it's kind of like lightning on and off. I love how they did the water in the remastered version. Back. I'm dead.
Whoops.
Yeah, whoops. Look, I'm about to stop. I just wanted to try this mode out, but I'm gonna actually fuck with it though. But I might not do no more videos. It depends. So.